Yeah. Stunt 101.
I can try to stunt, my wrist stay rocked up, my TVs pop up in the Maybach Benz. I can try to stunt, nigga, you can't see me, my Bentley GT got smoke gray tint. I can try to stunt, my neck stay blingin', my rims they gleamin', I'm shining, man. I can try to stunt, I see you scheming, nigga, keep on dreaming, I hurt you, man. I can try to stunt.
7 series BM, 6 series Benz, 24 inches, Giovanni rims. All one wheel when I'm on one of them. Ma, that boy out there acting a fool, that's him. They say I changed, man, I'm getting paper, I'm flashy.
My name is Thach N, and I'm 38 years old, and I live in Seattle, Washington. Occupation right now is real estate. I have a real estate company that we do residential real estate, help people buy and sell real estate. And I also have a commercial division that does building apartment building, condos, strip malls, shopping centers, and also build houses. And then I have a third division, which is investment portfolio, which I own houses, I own land, I own apartment building, I own commercial building as rental properties. What inspired me every day right now is my vision. And my vision right now is to inspire and empower billions of people on the planet and showing them and sharing with them that anything is possible through my own life experience. If you can take your heart and passion and you create this metaphor for this car, and in this car, you got the details to the paint, to the graphic, to the A-arm, to the etching, to the sketching, right? To the chrome piece, this chrome, all that. That, right? If someone can actually take that energy and that focus and that clarity on this car, then what if someone can have that much passion building a car that they built in creating their business, creating their relationship with their family, their mental side, their spiritual side, the financial side? What's possible then? To build a car like that, you gotta have clarity, you gotta have passion, you gotta be able to taste it, smell it, you gotta be able to visualize it, and you gotta be willing to do what it takes. And once you start, you can't stop. Because you can't build the car halfway and leave it alone. And you gotta dedicate your time, your energy, and money to it. If you're willing to do that, why not be willing to build a $1 million company? You have a $1 million company, you can have 15 of those cars.
That's right.
See, once you do that there, you ain't got $1 million company, stop draining all your money, now you're back to square one again. Yeah. Physical, mental, spiritual, career, financial, family, social and fun, and contribution. 8, equity of life. The success is learn how to balance those 8 things in balance. Not one higher than the other. You know how to master that, you master life.